kid into the same group, mother into another one, and papa! Where did they take you? Auschwitz, I think. But I never saw him again.
Because it was where Hitler started. It was the birthplace of the Nazi movement. I think that's why I picked it.
Breaking news, January 30th, 1933. Hitler has now been named Chancellor of Germany. Here's the thing. He called himself a prophet to the masses. And we don't know what he's going to do, but claims to have movements for religious organizations moving forward. Now, let's see what this Hitler man can do for the country of Germany. Church, if you will stand, we will sing the last remaining three stanzas and conclude today's sermon. Reverend, we cannot continue until you tell us if these rumors are true. For I did. I'm sure all of you have heard the messages about an old reverend. Is he the chancellor? Yes, calm down. I'm sure all of you know of this this unawareness that any of us do, but the president has a plan. The president knows what he's doing, but our children are not wards of the church. My name is Margaret, Reverend, but Hitler is making changes and plans to the school system. Margaret, sit down. You have no voice here. You could give us some insight.
I have just cleaned the floor, but I think Hitler knows what he's doing. Yes.
Are you going to let him speak when I have an important message? Margaret, sit!
Thank you, Otto.
Hitler knows what he's doing, all right? And I know that we are scared. But his prerogative is the German church. It's Christianity. It's not what he's trying to hurt our children. Ella.
No, Mama, it's okay.
Tell the pastor that he didn't school. The teacher will not let me sleep.
Oh, this is simply just about the school system, because I promise, I We will go with you for questioning.
Otto, Margaret, and myself, to the best of our conscience. Frau Detwin?
Yes, Reverend.
You will need service. Shall we go?
Yes.
Oh, yes, I see. List. Perhaps this Jesus man will surprise you.